Let's face it, we've all been there. You're sitting on your couch, scrolling through social media, which, by the way, you promised yourself you'd quit a dozen times, and you see it. Yet another post from an acquaintance buying a house, getting married, or nailing that dream job. And there you are, in your sweatpants, wondering when the hell life handed out the cheat codes that everyone but you seems to have. Remember when you were younger, full of those vibrant, slightly naive dreams? You probably had it all planned out. By 25, you'd be nailing it in your career. By 30, you'd be financially insecure. And by 35, well, you'd basically be the ruler of your own little universe. But here you are, a far cry from those milestones, feeling like you've missed some critical memo. First off, let's get something straight. Those people you're comparing yourself to, they're probably looking at someone else, feeling just as behind as you do. It's the vicious, never-ending cycle of keeping up with the Joneses, or in today's world, keeping up with the Insta-famous Kardashians or something like that. So, what went wrong? Did the universe single you out for a cosmic joke, or are you just not trying hard enough? The answer, frustratingly, is neither. Life, in all its damn glory, isn't a linear journey where A simply leads to B and B leads to C. It's more like a drunken stumble through a maze in the dark without a freaking map. We're all just winging it, really. Those who seem to have it all figured out are just better at pretending. Now, let's talk about those expectations. This is the root of all heartaches. You know, we set them sky high, not realizing that we're building our own traps. When we benchmark our lives against these idealized milestones, we're setting ourselves up for disappointment. Life doesn't care about your 5-year plan. It has its own rhythm, one that's often out of sync with our personal timelines. Unpredictable fuckery, you can call it. But here is the spicy, hard-to-swallow truth. The problem isn't where you are in life. It's your expectations of where you think you should be. It's like going on a road trip and being so fixated on the destination that you forget to enjoy the scenery, the weird roadside attractions, and the joy of blaring your favorite tunes with the windows down. You know, remember the people who seem to have it all? They have their own battles, their own insecurities, and yes, even failures. What you're seeing is a highlight reel, a polished version for public consumption. Behind those perfect snapshots are doubts, setbacks, and a boatload of trial and error. So, what now? Start by tossing that old roadmap. Embrace the uncertainty and the messiness of life. Find joy in the detours, the unexpected stops, and yeah, even in getting lost. You might not be where you expected to be, but that's okay. You're somewhere else. You're somewhere real and somewhere uniquely yours. Focus on what makes you feel alive, not ticking boxes on a societal checklist. Try crafting your own definition of success. Maybe it's about finding inner peace, maybe it's about exploring new hobbies, or maybe it's about building meaningful relationships. Perhaps it's about learning to be bloody okay with where you are right now. The truth is, life's too unpredictable and too damn short to spend it chasing someone else's version of success. So please go ahead and rewrite your script. You might just find that where you are is exactly where you need to be. And hey, if all else fails, remember, sweatpants are a damn comfortable choice for figuring out life.